two photon thresher, not three because it clocks sometimes triple wolf. So you have to mill something and play Lightsworn cards. Three Raiden. It's the best Lightsworn card. The deck, it's a tuner, and even if you break, it's almost good. One Lighter for going second and destroy like anti-spell and something like that, or emptiness. One Lumina to make Michael, but not more because I don't want to break with her, and level 3 is obviously not that good in this deck. The reason, mainly reason because I play this deck, is Fairy Tail Snow. She's just broken. I played a little zombie engine with two Mizukis and two Uni Zombie. I don't want to play more because they brick on my opening hand, and I wanted to play as less normal summons as I can. One Trick Clown because it's good to mill it, it's good with Brain Fusion, and yeah, with Lumina or like something like that, it's also good. Maxi going second against every deck. It wasn't that good as I thought, but yeah, I think you have to play it. And the one Garnet for Brain Fusion. Three Pot of Desires. Three Recharge. Two Charge. Three Brain Fusion. Three Instant Fusion. Two Twin Trister for going second. One Soul Charge. One Foolish. And the only trap I played was Defend the Knight of Shadow Brigadine, I think.
Right.
Yeah. Okay. Because cool. It's the third treasure, but you can special summon it even if you have field. So I think it's better in many many situations than treasure. So a friend told me about it, and I was like, okay, let's try it, and it was really good and won me some games.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, 40 cards main deck.
Right.
Side deck.
Yeah.
Two Flying Sea. They were horrible this weekend. Even if I draw it, it was like minus one and my opponent could still do many things, so I wouldn't play them again. Okay. Two Ghost Ogre, mainly for Pendulum. I didn't play any. I played 12 ABCs, two Lightsworns and a BA, so I couldn't even side it in. Three Ghost Reaper, I think the most powerful card in my side deck. Like it wins every ABC matchup, and in the mirror match it's also very deciding if you play one. Book of Eclipse is mainly out as against Jaugen or Vanity's Fiend or something like that. Two System Down, also against ABC. One Fullos, because I was afraid of Major Spectres. Don't want to lose against them. Two Enter Spell, also against the Pendulum, and if I go first in the mirror match, and for Cherries, the one Dragon Buster.
Right.
Extra deck, 1F0, didn't summon him once, because I said it out against the Dragon Buster versus ABC, so I played 12 ABC, so I never used him. Rhapsody was good, summoned him once, won me the game. Dweller, like obviously good. Tsukuyomi was also really good. Emeril, Direwolf, Castell. Only one Minerva. I think you don't need more than one Minerva. I never needed the second one. Mm-hmm. And yeah, it's cheaper.
Yeah.
One Norden for Instant Fusion.
Yeah.
One Seraph Knight for Brilliant Fusion. Triple Omega. I went for free a lot, so I never would cut one. One Michael because of the Lumina was really, really good this weekend. I underestimated it, but it won me so many games. And the one Scarlight for doing like Dweller Scarlight things or just going for game. I have to thank my friends for helping me and building the deck. And yeah, greets to all the people from my locals.
Yeah. Okay.
And awesome. Thanks to Lithium and Glasgow Yu-Gi-Oh! For featuring the deck.
Okay, awesome, man. Congratulations.